Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I have to show you how to submit your assignment to Google Classroom and also how to send your PDF file to your Google Drive account. First you have to install this Google Classroom app from your Play Store. Then click on that Classroom app. Here the app was opened. Here mainly two sections in my classroom. First one is mathematics and then second one is physics. Here I want to show you how to attach document in physics classroom. Please click here. Here the physics classroom was open. Then you have see here at the bottom three options are here: stream, classroom, people. Then please click on here classroom option. Classroom. Here the given assignment by your teachers. Please click here on assignment. Here is your assignment. If you successfully completed your assignment, then you have to click here your work. Then you have to attach your document. Please click here add attachment. Add attachment. You have only sent your PDF file only via Google Drive account. Then please click here on Google Drive. I have clicked that one. Then click on My Drive. Here is your all files. You have completed your assignment. I have not completed any assignment. I have to show you how to select and send the your document. I have to click here group discussion PDF, then select, and you have to send this. But that was not my assignment because I have to remove that one. If you are completed your assignment, please attach your document. Then I have to show you how to attach your PDF file to Google Drive. Here is your PDF file. If you are using any apps like PDF, please click on that. Here the PDF file is open. Then please click any file. I have clicked here. Then you have to click here share option. I have clicked here. Here you have seen share to WhatsApp classroom drive. You have to share here drive. I have clicked here. Then click on save option. Here is save option. Save. Then your document was saved in your Google Drive account. Then you have to attach that document to your Google Classroom. Thanks friends watching for this video. Please subscribe to our channel and share this information to everyone. Thanks.